Hey, I'm in downtown right now, and we're getting to do something that we haven't done before, and that is support our troops. We're in the area where you can basically build your own army. Take a look. There's shops upstairs, downstairs, where you can buy military equipment. What we're going to do today is we're going to buy some military stuff for them. Now, we can't buy weapons as a foundation, but we can support them with such things as shoes, jackets, and gloves. Especially now, it's so important because it's going to get really cold, and these soldiers are going to be standing there throughout the night. So let's go in, let's see what we can get. Mama. All right, so all this is possible because of our good friend Alex from Orchard Lake, representing West Side. Thank you so much for 500 bucks right here. We're going to support 10 soldiers. Oh no. Check it out. So we got 10 of every single thing right here. We got 10 clothes, military clothes. We got 10 shoes. We got 10 belts. We got 10 hats right here, because it's gonna get really cold and it's important for them to stay warm. And we got 10 gloves as well. So all this, guys, supports one soldier. So all this for each soldier cost about 50 bucks. So we're going to Sharafiya right now. We've been driving for 2.5 hours. We're getting really close right now. Gonna donate the first soldier's aid. I hope this encourages more people to do it, because we didn't get enough things. There's a lot of things that we didn't get, and these soldiers need as much help as possible. So we're about to get ready to hit up Sharafiya. All these guys are volunteers, as young as 18, 19 years old, no more than 20. They're all ready to fight, but they just need you guys' help. These guys are ready. Look at them. They have their military stuff, but they need more of your support, guys. So if you can help us more, we would really, really appreciate it. We got 10 pair of brand new shoes for new volunteers that are ready to serve, as well as brand spanking new uniforms right here. 10 of them. Gloves, of course, 10 of these for the lock myself. We're
going
to be talking to the head guy right here, see what he has to say.
I'm going to go to the house.
Check it out, guys, these are all volunteers, but they need your help. And it's up to you guys right there, our people back in the US and Europe, to help them out. Donate right now.